105 years ago, Fireman Second Class Teles Floro Trinidad became the first and the only Asian American, a Filipino-American at that, to receive the U.S. Navy Medal of Honor, the highest possible recognition in the U.S. Naval Force. Today, a non-profit group called the USS Teles Floro Trinidad Campaign, or USSTTC, is urging the Secretary of the Navy to name the next U.S. Navy ship after Trinidad, whom they call a hero. The USSTTC is led by two retired senior military officers, Navy Captain Ron Ravello, the only Fil-Am to have held command of a U.S. Navy nuclear aircraft carrier, and U.S. Air Force Colonel Noni Cabana, who said that naming a future U.S. Navy ship after Trinidad is all about celebrating his heroism in a 1915 Navy ship accident.
Fireman Second Class Trinidad showed extraordinary heroism when a boiler exploded on board USS San Diego in January 1915. Trinidad was driven out by the explosion, but immediately returned to rescue a fellow sailor who had been injured, bringing him to safety. Trinidad assisted in the rescue of another man, despite a second explosion, which burned Trinidad's face.
Filipino sailors have proven themselves to be proud and humble people, that they will risk their life when the time comes.
Historian Cecilia Gerland said, "It's important to celebrate Trinidad's pioneering legacy, especially during Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month, because it also honors generations of Filipinos who have served in uniform."
The Filipinos have been officially in the U.S. Navy since 1901. That's 120 years. So I think it's about time that the Filipinos get recognized for serving the U.S. Navy faithfully and loyally.
This will also serve as a proof that in America, if you work so hard, meritocracy will prevail.
The general order to award a Medal of Honor to Teles Floro Trinidad was signed by the Secretary of the Navy in Washington, D.C. on April 1, 1915. More than a century later, the USS Teles Floro Trinidad campaign is hoping the current Secretary of the Navy will sign an order naming a new U.S. Navy ship after the Asian American hero. Details on how to support this campaign is available on their website at usttc.org. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.